no way of getting Ellen into court in the first place? Because there's no evidence for her.
What do you mean there's no evidence?
I have him seen with the ciphers, the military boot prints, the same size shoes and gloves, the most dangerous game, the Zodiac watch, the background of school children, the misspellings of Christmas, the bloody knife.
All circumstantial. Paul's fine shirt, his wallet, his keys. We should have found one of those things in the trailer. We didn't.
What? The trailer. Okay. Catherine Allen states that they cleaned out his trailer on Friday after work and moved it to Santa Rosa on Saturday, August 7th, 1971. You interviewed him at the refinery on August 4th. So he's cleaning out his trailer and he's moving into a different county 48 hours after you interviewed him? Okay. Look at this stuff side by side. Arthur Lee Allen and the Zodiac, their timelines. When was the first murder in Vallejo?
Christmas 1968.
8 months before that, Allen is fired from arresting the students and his family discovers that he's a pedophile. Now, when did the letters begin?
July 69.
After the murder of Diamond Fair. And they continue until you go to see him at work. Now, after that, do any of the letters in the watches a false time shirt? No. Because he dumped it, because he got scared, because he knew that you were out. So when's the next letter from Zodiac?
Not until January of 1974.
He's silent for 3 years. Then he's silent until he feels comfortable with it, because everybody's moved off Allen as a suspect. Okay? 3 new letters from Zodiac in January, May, July of 74.
But then the letters stop.
What happens? Types you an apology, and what? We get our first new Zodiac letter in 4 years. Okay. Zodiac can't have known Darlene Farron, right? Yes, because of the phone calls on the night of her murder. Because of the Vallejo file. We know that Darlene knew a man named Lee.
Yes.
So all coincidence aside, Robert, how can you be sure that Lee Allen is a Lee from this file? Now, Vallejo is a small town, but it's not that small. How do you put the two of them together? This is a case that's covered both Northern and Southern California, with victims and suspects spread over hundreds of miles. Would you agree?
Yes.
Darlene Farron worked at the Vallejo House of Pancakes on the corner of Tennessee and Carroll. Arthur Lee Allen lived in his mother's basement on Fresno. Door to door, that is less than 50 yards. I'm walking.
세일했기든 대마왕부스 무슨 색이야?
죽여놓고 안 죽였다는 사람 있어도 안 죽이고 죽였다는 사람이 어딨어요? 왜 사람 말을 못 믿어요? 살인자 말이라고 안 믿는 거예요?
하이 현진. 여기서 잘 보여요?
예. 네.
우와.
감시하면서 흑흑 수 많이 그렸네.
그래요?
완성된 그림이 많이 나옵니다.
근데
마음에 안 드나?
몇 개는?
그렇겠지. 나. 그래도 완성된 그림들이 나오니까
좋아요. 저도 전시 그림을 빨리 그려야 되는데.
이렇게 묻히게 안 될 바로 사게. 안 나오겠네.
네, 저는 수업이 있어서. 수고하셨습니다.
네, 수고하세요.
지금 몇 시죠?
1시 반?
11시?
아니, 1시 반.
밤 1시? 집에 가야 되는데.
바로 순장인 줄 알았다.
게임 캐릭터인 오늘이요. 도마탕 커미션 제일 많이 들어온 캐릭터.
이게 누군지 모른다. 일본인가?
네, 일본 게임.
일본 캐릭터?
일본 게임이요.
감자 누나.